fucking bunch! Yeah. Especially you in the back!
How do we talk
this
about
is so
this?
Exciting! Tonight's the night Belle and the Beast fall in love! Well, at least we hope so! And to help move things along, you're all going to surprise Belle and act out the story of how they met! Oh, I can hardly wait!
Well, I'm pretty sure we're all pretty excited. What do you guys think?
Yeah!
We have enough parts for everyone! And of course, we'll need someone to play the master, the Beast. He has a mighty roar!
Sorry, my little ones, put up those claws. Let me hear you roar!
Yay! You're gonna be Beast, Mom!
Next, we need Belle's father, Maurice. Maurice gets locked in a dungeon where he shivers from the cold.
All right, friends, we're gonna shiver, shiver, shiver. We're really cold. It's so cold. Oh my goodness, you're freezing.
More Beast roar! Everybody! Wonderful! Belle will be so delighted to see you!
Belle doesn't know you're here, so I shall call her in, and when she enters, we'll all shout, surprise!
The lights?
But of course!
The lights must be right for surprise.
Oh, Belle! Where are you, mademoiselle?
Lumiere!
Now!
Surprise!
Well, shall we, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
Well, I do enjoy stories.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, Bonjour.
Bonjour, everyone.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
Then, one night when her father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping.
Hey,
it was her father's horse, Elite, returning from town. But before she found her father, Maurice, shivered. Then, suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jumped out and roared! Well, pleaded with the beast to let Maurice go. But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place. The youngest! And as time went on, Belle realized that the beast was not mean or cruel, but in his heart was sweet and kind. And Belle and the beast became the very best of friends. And that is the story of how the new king met the beast.
Enough, Sophia.
Magnifique! Thank you all so much. And to show our appreciation, a little something to mark the occasion.
Belle, perhaps a moment?
That's a very clever idea. Let's start with our feast then, mademoiselle. Can we show both of our big beastly smiles to my adventure friend here?
Would you like to show our adventure
friend? So we can remember you and to remember us, of course.
Join with
so
our sisters.
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Thank you.